Please no. Oh no, you don't. Alright. Will that help me though? Okay. Interrogation room, observation room. I recognize those places. If I go into one and grab something, then something is going to jump out at me. Oh wait, no, I can't go in here. I don't have the heart key. Herb or spray, please. Okay, that's good too. Anything else? Yes, no, please. Alright then. I guess I can't go in. That's fine with me. I know I keep bitching. Yeah, whatever. I know I keep bitching about that all the time, but yeah. I could really use a herb right about now. Yeah, speaking of bitching, I just realized something. I'm basically doing the same thing for herbs here, what DSP did in his playthrough of Resident Evil 3 for Ink Ribbons. Yeah, it's been a while since I played Resident Evil 3, but yeah. To be honest, nobody is that stupid to use 15 ink ribbons in the first quarter of the game. Hello? Oh no, I hear something. Another blue orb, are you serious? Okay, take it. Whatever. Anything else here? Yeah. Worst case scenario, I get swarmed and eaten like a bitch. That would really make my day. I see you. I saw him just like at the last second. He seems to be the only one though. Okay, a heart door. Wait. You mother. Okay. Now you can't come back. Carve him like a turkey, please. You dead? Okay, you are. Okay, heart key? Yeah, I forgot about it. Anything else in here? Yeah, apparently. Please let that one thing be an... I almost said an ink ribbon. Please let that one thing be a green herb or something like that. Or a first aid spray or any healing item, to be honest. Oh no, it's that. Large gear. It takes two spaces, the fuck? Okay, I guess. Now, I'm not really sure if it's possible, but if I get the first aid spray, I should be able to use it immediately, right? It's closed. Oh yeah, and I can't pass through here. And we got everything, it seems. This doesn't look... You can't be serious. I need a green herb, not a fucking blue one. Okay, aside from the blue weed here, is there anything else? Something that I can actually use? Oh great, this looks like a place where dogs could come up. With the damage I have, I'm surprised that this didn't kill me. But then again, that would probably be a pretty bullshit mechanic. Yeah, damn it indeed. I'm severely worried. Okay, water valve lever. Let me just examine my surroundings before I continue. Are those bullets? Yes, they are. Hang on. Okay, can't use it. Okay. Or discard the herb I can't use for ammo that I can actually use. Okay, 15. Okay. Let's just keep the shotgun on for close encounters. Not that it's guaranteed to stop anything, but still. And I think eating the, what's it called, the herb mixture won't really help me much if I'm in danger. Okay, a red one. Oh, so that's what it was in the fucking hallway. It was a red herb. No. Okay, nothing else. Now if I can just find a green one, then we have a deal. To be honest, I'm starting to annoy myself with my constant green herb pitching. Are those gears or something, or am I hearing dogs? Wait, merciful salvation, please, 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 please. Okay. Combine that shit and eat it immediately, like right now. Thank Christ. Or whatever deity you believe in. Okay, I'm not trying to sound dirty or whatever, but the moment I saw that green herb goodness, I think I need to change my pants. Fucking hell. I've been waiting literally years for this moment. I've been in danger for like, I don't know, the last 20 minutes or so. Okay, now that I'm at full health, I'm a little bit more confident that those aren't really dogs, but something like gears, I think? But it's still concerning nonetheless. Anything else? No. Okay. Oh, I see what that... I didn't see the door moving, so that's what... So that's what's making those weird noises. Okay, I only have yellow gunpowder. Just need to find this regular one and then... Yeah, more ammo is always good. Why here? Oh, I see. I have to go play Super Mario and fix the valve. I have to go all plumber in this shit. Okay. Now that I have a full healing item, I'm a little bit more confident. Okay. Show me what you have! Okay. Shit. Not that roughly. Jeez. Okay. Are you dead? Yeah, once more for good measure. Oh. Hi Helen, how's it going? Thank God for the knife.
You bastard.
Can I get my knife back? No, I can't. Jesus Christ, die! Thank you for dying, you fucking bitch. Okay, almost ran out of handgun ammo, but yeah, still have my shotgun. For now, at least. What's this? Left? Right? Oh, I see, so I... Okay. Maybe this will do the trick. So basically plumbing equals to, yeah, just finding a different switch and flipping it to the other side. Ah, there we go. Let's go back in and see if I can salvage it. Oh god, why now? Yeah, Jesus Christ, indeed. Why the fuck are you here so early? And I didn't save. Oh my Christ. Damn right, can I do it again? Yeah, I am like so got to win. Break bread with the young, for the love of Christ, hurry. Is there anything in here? Boiler room? Ink ribbons? Anything else? What? Where? I don't have time to check. Okay. Is there anything in here? Yes? No? Maybe? Okay. Club key? Okay, that's good. What the hell though? I don't know what to do, I'm literally stuck here. Screw this, I'm going to save right here. And at least if I die, I'll have some other place to go. I mean, to start from. Jesus Christ.